We seem to hear a new thing here where Google Plus is shutting us down. I just received this email. YouTube cracks down on flat earthers and 911 truthers. YouTube has become home to thousands of alarmingly bonkers conspiracy theories, from flat earth videos to many, many videos claiming 991. Click it to see what happens. And well, you continue. Yoohoo is part of Oath. Oath and our partners need your consent to access your device and use your data, including location, to understand your interests and provide and measure personalized ads. Oath will also provide you with personalized ads on partner products. One more. Select OK to continue and Oath and allow Oath and our partners to use your data, or select manage options to view your choices. Well, oops. Something went wrong. Manage your options. Continue using manage options. Your data, this helps us provide create new products. Get personalized ads from us. Okay, now then I went to that. I went manage. Oath works. So see, we're getting the AYA. Oath works with partners to bring you relevant ads to provide a better overall experience. These partners may access your device to collect data for ad selection, delivery, and measurement. You have the following choices about how these partners use your data. You can change your choices at any time by visiting the partnership. Right, we'll try here now. Privacy. Oh, your consent. Where's my fucking button for just get the fuck? You know, let's go do the bottom. Oh. Got a button there for allowing, not allow it. So, other products, tools, edit your account information through the settings, contact my account, legacy AL products. Dashboard. That's what you've got. But Google alert telling me problems. Yep. That's it, basically. Okay, we'll leave it at that.